Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I try to open the Instagram mobile app via my Xiaomi Mi 11A Android mobile, but unfortunately it not opening. So I try to open many times but it not responding. So how to fix this issue? And this problem only occurs after I update my Instagram to new version, and this is that updated version. So my guessing is this problem not for your site, which means that maybe this Instagram app have some bugs within this update. So if you like to fix this issue, just uninstall this current version of Instagram app. So once the uninstall is completed, and then try to install the older version of Insta mobile app via APK file format. So don't install this Instagram via Play Store. So I hope this older version of Instagram does not show any crashing issues. And this is one of the way to overcome this Instagram not opening issue. And another way to solve this error is just use this Instagram light app, and which is also similar to the Instagram mobile app. So I surely tell you, this light app does not show any crashing issues. But some YouTube video shows, if you have crashing issue, just one time clear that Insta app data and then this problem is fixed. So my suggestion is, don't do this kind of things, and this is waste of time. And also check this website if this Instagram server is down or not. And this website shows the details from all over the world. So you can check it if your region have any server issue or not. So friends, overall I complete my tutorial. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.